your wife is such a, hey, she's always such a buzz because she's always in the way. I often have a drink, she just calls me a boozer.
Unless it's Adam's ale, the woman sees you as a loser.
If all she drinks is water, no wonder she's so sour. It makes your mind dull and it drains you of your power. But wine, by thunder, when the vino's flowing, brings us closer to the gods.
It really gets us going. A toast, comrade!
You only need to be told twice, happy and cheerful.
Happy and cheerful, but if my woman catches us, I'll really get an earful.
The more I drink your wine, the more I love you, man.
Love you too, what a happy stay for it.
We met in the tavern. Remember that, my man?
You meet the nicest people when you're puking in the can.
Cheers to the wedding!
What?
I'm marrying your niece?
Right! She's got a sharp tongue. She won't give you much peace.
Yeah, so I can better than that dull clean. At least I'd make her laugh.
That dude is such a moron! Your face is changing colors, and why are you mad?
It has to be this vintage. It's the best I've ever had. Let's keep my face flushed, though. Drink some more vino. Dig into your cellar. See what we can find.
I suppose I'll pay you. That'll really blow your mind. Ooh!
Yeah. senses. Perhaps we put his senses to the test. Some amateur theatrics could be useful.
Well, he isn't very stable at his best.
We'll frighten him not to harm, but just to nudge.
Nudge may send him over the edge. Despite the fact that he's such a sponge, a glimmer through the haze of alcohol shows some hope. And I have a hunch he'll become clever after all.
I promise we'll keep him safe and healthy.
A lesson to avenge you for your suffering, to cure the lash and curb his brutal ways.
A lesson might be just the thing he needs.
But he sounds as if he's lit and ripe for teaching, and Lucas cannot be too far behind. Let's gather up a cast, sketch out a script, and learn our roles and actions line by line.
just fine. Come on, Maddie, give me space. I've had a glass or ten of wine. I only get this wasted because you make me feel so sad, but when I've had a snootful, I'm the best you've ever had.
Good! Colette!
My niece? Let's not talk about it, hon.
You don't want to love me.
You are very much mistaken.
Drink.
It's always that with you. You're okay. I'll quit the boozing.
Good.
You know, when you get all bossy, I find it quite arousing.
Why?
You don't believe me. Tim! It wasn't just a dream!
What the hell is noise? Can a fella get a nap in?
Lucas? Is that you?
Yeah? Is that you, Matthew?
I'm not sure anymore. I think I may be dead. It's hot as hell in here. I can't trust what's in my head.
We're probably in the basement. Vino's just close by.
What the hell is that?
It's saying to hell.
I'm gonna cry.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. There you are, my friend. I'm on this side of the floor.
Help! 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 I can't take this anymore.
Behold, the devil Greifenstein am I.
Wait!
I'm looking for the drunken Maturin, who drinks day and night, lazy as sin, a stomach full, a bladder of urine, full to bursting and gauche as he can be. He squanders his wife's love and beats her too. Woe unto him, I'll catch the tosspot he, chop up his limbs and cook him in a stew. Your master, Satan, Lucifer, the Lord. Ooh. Of all that lives in shadow and the dark, no power can resist me. Not the horde of demons sent from hell. Now, let's embark upon the task to keep the Lucas ass from marrying Colette. The fine, the lark. We'll never let that reprobate to pass into the wedding chamber. Just you mark.
Thank you.
assez grand pour moi. Je veux bien cependant adoucir le supplice. Comme bonne justice, vous méritez tous deux. Oui, je veux vous traiter. Ah, diable généreux.
with my skin. You know I only want to live for you.
To live for me? Here's where you can begin. Stop calling me your girl, your bitch, your boo.
I've always been on your side.
Oh, no, you don't. You're staying here to stew.
Oh, the girls!
What?
Away with this cretin. It's time for you to join the hell crew.
Hell still requires a notary.
Oh, we've plenty here, but